Welcome back on the School Watch. A robot that shoots out t-shirts and another one that can move around game pieces. The robotics team at Pacific Grove High School is learning to solve problems through technology, design, and building. Action News reporter Alani Latang has that story.
What the world needs right now are more problem solvers and engineers.
This, and now it's pretty firmly in there.
Everything that we build is like, it's very hands-on, which is a lot different than the rest of school where it's very like, you learn about theory but not practice. And this is kind of takes the best of both of those and turns it into something real.
These Pacific Grove high schoolers are the BreakerBots, part of the school's robotics club started 6 years ago. It's expanded to include business, project management, communications, art, and team spirit. The club grabbed the attention of Apple to be one of their sponsors.
We start from nothing and we build an entire robot in such a short amount of time, and that really forces us to get to know each other really well.
And spending several weeks and more than 25 hours a week together outside of school, building, testing, designing, brainstorming their robots, sometimes competing against other high school teams. They built this robot that fires t-shirts into crowds at events. And this one can pick up items and shoot them out the front.
Although it seems like we're just scoring points at different competitions, there really is a larger goal that we're working towards, because if we can take what we learned here and take it moving forward with the rest of our lives, then we're going to be able to actually enact change in the world.
In Pacific Grove, Alani Latang, KSBW, Action News 8.